We interrupt your Windows XP session for an S error. S was killed by Dr. Eggman. You will be given one chance. Do not turn it off, or else S will give you punishments. Now am I off.
You did not listen to me about turning off your computer. You now got the normal punishment. You are grounded for 2 days.
How dare you turn off my normal punishment? That's it. You now got the ultra punishment. You are now grounded for...
What the heck? I'm doing the hyper punishment.
You now got the hyper punishment. You are not just grounded, but super duper grounded for 99999.
You know what? I'm getting the severe punishment to teach you a lesson.
Great. The severe punishment is here for you. You are now severely grounded for... Too bad. It did not work. As a result, you now have the extreme punishment. You are now extremely grounded for... Scary punishment. It is here. You always turn off your computer. You are now grounded for...
That's it. I'm getting the creepy pasta punishment right now.
Creepy pasta punishment. It's here. Welcome to your nightmares. I will spot your worst.
How would you like it if I get the devil punishment?
You now have the devil punishment, because I got two devil Barneys with me. Now you are... This is the second to last punishment. If you turn it off one more time, then I will get the ultimate punishment. Now you are grounded for...
Okay, I'll give you an extra chance. If you wait 30 seconds, you can have your computer back. Good luck.
You know what? I'm turning off my computer for the last time.
Oh my god! You've turned off your computer during the extra chance. That's it. You asked for the ultimate punishment.
Zero ages. You have to upgrade now to be your worst nightmare.
No. You shot me. Okay, fine, you can have your computer back. I will be
back.
Yes, I shot Ace. Now I can have my computer back. I sure hope another Ace error doesn't show up.